the way you think. Where your focus goes, your energy flows. Are you hearing me?
Start the cinema. Show up this for me, boy, I wanna know. Hello. Oh dear. Oh dear. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. What does he do? Genuinely, is it in? Let's be seen. I've seen that. I don't feel like doing any of these. So you know what they're club. Who the fuck is that? Maybe it's like a team. Standard person. Fernandez would. Fuck off, Prem right wing. Good. He's just disappeared. The fuck? Because you're sexing me. Where did he went? Hello.
Hello. What are you doing?
Gold upgrade to get replace.
What, you tried that Ronaldo SBC?
No. Because it's a thingy. Basically, team of your nominees.
Team of your nominees are shite. Now, like a half an upgrade.
Better than nothing.
It's literally like a single defending for like probably, I don't know, 10% more at the price. How the f- This year they only half upgrades, so they fixed it. I gotta say, I didn't remember a mobile having fucking 88 pace. Oh, so what you did?
84 gold upgrades to get rare players for like premium league upgrades.
Why didn't we just add a single upgrade, if you know what I mean? The non premium ones.
Because you're less likely to get something, and I want something.
Oh, I've never done the full fucking Premier League SBCs, by the way, and I've no money left. I done a few, because I've done that many upgrades. Oh, fuck it, I just do many of them, and then I'm like, I think I can do it all yet. If I just spend my money and get an 100k pack or whatever it is at the end. I fucking done it, and there was... I done it and then I seen West Brom. West Brom costs 100k itself. And I've only got two West Brom players. Give me a rating for a Premier League premium thing.
87.
That's a massive L then. Unless it's Bernardo Silva. It's an L, it's not even a fucking bold. I got a West Brom player, but it's not even an expensive one.
Who is it? Matt Phillips?
Matthias, or Matthias, whatever the fuck you like, or maybe Brazilian guy. You just sat there streaming your premium upgrades.
I was doing some seasons. Doing myself.
Why?
Why the fuck not? There's something today.
You can trade an 80 rated team with a team of the weekend for one of the Ronaldo things. That's a reward for to get an actual decent pack. A jumbo gold pack. I don't know what that is. It's a shite one, but I don't know what. How much? You need to have a Norse player as well. I've got a Premier League goalie. I've got Adiola. If I got team in the week wise, what's the worst? I'd throw all the straight ones in. Mora, Alechenko and Giacomarcus. I could have put a Giacomarcus in, but then I've we'll get a Norse player. If I go, we got a Norse wise.
Why is William just starting a party?
With who?
I think it was everybody.
Oh Jesus, that's William back to us chat. Oh, you left the previous part due to your network error. He's not on it though. Ask him. He's at it in
83.
I'm gonna go with an 84. What am I gonna get? What the walkout or a bold?
Woohoo!
Oh wow, it's got one rare player in it. Can't miss in a mid, they're always tough, decent.
Yummy, yummy.
What?
Yummy, yummy kind of monster. Kevin fucking open the packs, the fuck.
I've done here try today, and all the SPC and I just realised how empty my club is. That's genuinely nothing.
That was me at the start of FIFA. Willie is
dead. Is that Willem?
What's this?
Oh no.
Thank you, Grumman. Oh, come on, I'm bored. Oh, well.
Alright, well, let's join that party.
Yep.
I'll meet you there.
I think that's a duplicate as well. No, that's not. What's popping?
My friend here, Matthew. He's still single. And he's cracked Fortnite, my guy.
I got bullets. It's manless.
Matthew, tell William what you were streaming.
Seasons by myself. Because it was fuck all in a deal.
I think maybe I got more views for you. A dropping match.
An ultimate team.
You don't know ultimate team, no? You just sitting there doing good upgrades. I was in a few. What do we do?
I don't know.
Hmm?
Pro clubs.
just jump round the back and
yes. Round
form.
Yes.
Legs in Morelos. I'll miss every shot.
Banned for 3 games now. Major W.
I don't get how. I don't get how he got banned and fucking McGregor didn't he?
I know McGregor done it twice, he done it to Kamara and Jack.
Exactly.
We heard that the commentator said for Hibs TV.
I said they should have been like fucking chopped or something.
Chopped up with a machete and sent to off corners of the map. Ah. That's very legal though, because that's against Morelos. So it's okay.
Morelos done something bad, so that's
why
good.
The fuck are we in Division 5?
I don't know.
We're in Division 5? Last time I checked, we were in fucking 4.
Yeah, we were in 4.
Last time I came on, we were basically relegated into Div 5. I can't quite tell that win 4 out of 4 games to say in Div 4. Anybody up? We've already got it. Anybody up for restarting?
No, you can get to the front.
Look at that record.
I think we need to.
It's retarded.
It's even hard to get back to Div 5 though.
But it's boring.
You'd rather just get relegated?
Rather get promoted.
Alright, I might get promoted.
To Div 9.
We restart, we're getting quintuple relegated.
Fucking Div 14.
Matthew, why did you make a new club earlier?
Did I?
Did you not send a picture in it's like fucking Div 10 or something?
Aye, that was Seasons.
Oh, I thought it was a new club. I thought it was a new club you made.
You numbskull.
Matthew, we're waiting on you.
Oh, I don't. I've nearly done this.
Wait a minute.
There we go.
We have a team in a while. I'm gonna try and make a settings thingy. Let's see, edit tactic. Instructions. Stay central, getting behind. You watching your own TikToks back?
Mm-hmm.
Watching your own TikToks again?
I want my TikTok.
I've got my Premier League premium players back. Give me a rating.
82 Ariola.
I've read it's got 88 Ederson. Nothing can be worse than fucking Ariola.
I've got Ederson and Alisson.
It's not even a fucking walkout.
You're saying that you shouldn't expect a walkout.
Yeah. I'm basically expecting it every time now. Yeah, back to Van Dijk for one of these.
William should expect a fucking icon, so should I, out of every pack gun.
Exactly.
Why is it?
Expect unexpected.
Matthew said because they got Van Dijk out of pack, he's expecting a walkout every time.
Expect unexpected.
I just expect a prime fucking Pele out of every pack. Huh? You can come back in a team though, by the way.
I got Van de Beek. Kevin De Bruyne.
Oh,
that's a complete that bit.
Kevin De Bruyne.
Trisha
Paytas. Oh, eyeball nipples. Yeah.
You're gonna get Marky copyrighted.
You better stop that. Even though there's no one watching my stream.
You still get copyrighted. Roman got like his video took like 4 times because he just kept uploading it.
Did W.
I'll stream too.
Everyone stream. Streamception.
Yeah, you're gonna disconnect from my face.
I know.
Boy, I'm go cam when you get back.
Why?
So then I can swap in game. Because my guy would just go CDM.
Jump there then.
So what my DM, see when we go into the game? I put me out wide, volume where?
Striker
and Matthew, Cam, Ram. Cam. Why do you not go Ram? William, you small and fast.
Indeed.
Did you not go at another wing then? So me and you are at the wing and Matthew's up front?
Yeah, but Matthew can't finish fucking in.
That's correct, I didn't finish my dinner.
I'm very tired.
I just woke up.
Of course you did.
Well, I went off at like 2. I was about to go to sleep, then Baldi asked if I wanted to play Warzone. So I ended up sitting up with him until like 10 or something in the morning. And then I just sat watching YouTube until 2 and then fell asleep. I am very speedy fast boy, 97 pace to be exactly. But no fucking curve. But unless I'm in the box, they ain't going in. Why the fuck's it no starting?
Bonk.
Why is this taking so long?
Meg nuts.
How are you meant to practice a free kick? What the fuck is happening?
There's no wall in the camera, so like pure form behind.
What the fuck is happening?
This is taking strangely too long.
Surely I've 15 minutes left to kick off, we just get the one. I don't know if some real one too, what if the teachers don't arrive by 10 minutes off? Aye, you can just fuck off.
Probably.
Remember my fucking admin class, the teacher didn't show up, and then like one person walked out in the whole class, just sat there for like 2 hours. Just sitting there. What the fuck is happening?
I don't fucking know, mate. Do you think I can go and cover my budget and come back and the game won't even be loaded yet?
What?
Do you think I can go and cover my budget and then come back and the game won't even be loaded yet?
If you want.
Quick.
How did I do that again? I'm trying. That's not that. What can I do? Oh, I've got 5-star skill moves. I forgot about that. What is it again? Oh, that. This is a Ronaldo skill move you showed to last year. Since I've got a Ronaldo build, what I like. How's your Red Dead going?
What?
How's your Red Dead going?
Most at 50k.
My 58 was true.
I haven't played much of it today.
If I came back, the game would even be loaded.
It's
just like a glitch where you don't play the game. What the fuck do we do? Do we leave?
Leave, yeah. You can't leave, you have to you have to close your eye. Can anyone skip the music that's playing?
I've not got any music.
Yeah, if you have music on. I can if I click the touch button.
Yeah, I can. I can.
Thank you. Hanks, we're still in the lobby.
Hmm? Oh, we're in.
Why am I just... Oh.
I was just running that straight away, you know.
Oh, but he's done it!
Oh. Fuck off!
We win!
No, we don't, because it was the past. I don't think that's what it is, an ultimate team, isn't it?
No, it's... Well, I don't know about what rivals and that, but I remember it just used to be...
Not
yet to score. Go on, it's...
That's the second minute?
Mm-hmm. Something. No, it was the 10th minute. 10th minute it was, but I'm pretty sure you had to score an R.
That's... Oh, I'm...
Captain.
Well, I'm going to get demonetized.
Why the fuck did my fucking...
Yeah, demonetize some more than money in it.
What the fuck? I'm making a bit of peas.
Where did your poacher go to?
Wolves.
What funny meme.
Who won the final?
What final?
Oh, by the way, see the two, that tournament we were in?
Mm-hmm.
See Jayton? They got to the semi final, and Zaha FC got to the final.
You got the hardest group, basically.
Yeah, we got his most sweatiest. I don't know how Jason ended up there as well, we bet them.
I just didn't like
it. Look at William.
I can't wait for this league. Well, with that disappointment of relegation still leaving a bad taste in the mouth, it's so important they start the new season with a solid.
This guy's called
Levin
Ghost.
Well, he's straight. I thought it was Levin Zest for a second.
Fucking bitch.
Oh, wait, I need to change thingy. Yeah. Fruitful looking attack. He's in here. Oh, that's cross. A majestic goal. Right, no, I change right now. Oh, but I can't, Wayne's captain, you did it.
Yep.
1-0 then.
But maybe just any wing.
Is he
all
good?
Nah, I might go wing.
Who's Tam?
End. I thought we were going to go wide.
Matthew Tam or wing?
Matthew. Which one?
Matthew is fucking.
Who's up front?
A real struggle to contain him.
Okay, Lewandowski.
I'm fucking lagging all the place. Can he fucking date? An end-to-end
game, and they won't what Mashi said, so he's on left wing.
Hmm?
I didn't hear what Mashi said, so he's on left wing.
Well, I can tell you, Derek, when I got that's what I said anyway.
That's
a lovely, lovely controlled finish. In step, in the goal. And options in the centre.
Oh, it's for fucking Matthew. Well, they'll be happy to have regained possession. I need to stop streaming whenever it goes out of play.
Nuri. And given away.
I tried streaming on Twitch earlier and it just lagged the entire time I was playing.
Lewandowski. Abdullah.
If it lags, it's not you should be.
But unable to make anything of the cross and clears his lines. A really intense pressure applied. Well, that's the kind of play you want from your defender.
Right, boss. Potential.
Yep.
Check.
Looks as though he's alone in the center.
Okay, that was 4 bars up, over.
Clears the danger.
My arse.
Lewandowski. Nuri.
Oh, that's an interesting pass. Is it going to be? But it can't get all the way.
How?
Fast defence.
These guys are extremely lucky.
Well, able to survive that attacking push. Gorman. A good tackle. And intercepts again.
That got me for.
Don't. Give me, why the fucking switch player? Fucking hell.
A move of promise on the flank.
Oh, I thought he was running there.
Slip shot.
Nah, he was the guy. He had players marking me.
Zaleski. They all know their roles as they apply the pressure.
Jesus.
This looks promising. And giving the ball away. Zaleski. Masterful piece of foiling.
Bugger off, Unana.
Well, possibilities in the centre. Aware of the threat, solving the problem. And the advantage accrues to the attacking side. Not what he was intending, bad pass. Nuri. Real danger. And an astute piece of defending. And now, passing it through. Is it going to be? Well, he has lots of ground to cover. Splendid save.
Oh, my own corners.
So the corner played into the box. And he was closely
marked. That was kind of dead. Fucking, we shut the stream down, so I came back and just smashed off.
The visitors' possession stats are brilliant, but that doesn't lead to goals necessarily. They haven't
and a long way out.
Oof.
You can't really tackle like that and expect to get away.
Who wants this?
Stand up, Stenican.
That will certainly mean a booking here.
And now pass on a tight rope.
Good pressure high up the pitch. And close with that one, Lee, but just couldn't keep the shot down.
That's a shot.
The keeper's beaten, but so is the goal.
And do they mean business on this occasion? That's well blocked.
Fuck it, dude. There, I didn't go back, do we? Front post. Smash it, front post.
Corner kick played in.
Marie!
The counter chance looks very real. Oh, and a perfect ball now. How about
offside.
This?
Oh, how did that side back out?
Andrew.
What on earth?
Zaleski.
Pass.
A chance to whip it in. I'm comfortable in dealing with the cross.
That roof!
That roof! How'd you do on that?
Nuri. Well, great read there to intercept.
Ah, oh, fucked it with it.
What's that foul? Oh!
What the fuck is that?
You wouldn't be at all surprised if the referee reaches for his pocket.
Walk right over here.
He's definitely not going for goal.
Fucking hell.
He's put an egg on it.
Right here.
Oh, that's not going on.
What else are we going?
The post denied him.
Shakings.
Good defending to prevent.
Boys can all hit long shots. I'm just Johnson. Hitting. Oh, what the fuck?
All three of us won the ball, but also lost the ball.
Nobody was coming out of that alive. Huh?
Why did switch me back to Madden?
Who's that?
It's like now having a centre back about to tackle him, and it's like, you can have the one that's on the floor. He's big.
The
We concede from penalties a lot. That's retarded what I just said.
Corners.
Teams corners a lot. You can shoot from penalties so much.
Fucking hell, Jamie.
Need a big centre back in the team.
Oh, the gas for the juice just went right up my throat.
Do you know what I feel like?
I don't know what you said.
No, I'm upset.
Do you know what I feel like?
Aye. Oh, I heard there's no nothing I like.
I can't even fucking feel my hand. I'm numb. They're fucking numb.
Let Gorman touch your horn.
Zubar. I don't have any.
Don't show my handies.
You see that Paradise PD height? It's like my hands are nice.
No.
I probably have watched the full thing. He's managed to lose his marker. Bad.
What is it? Is Paradise PD? I've just seen the skips.
Oh, fuck off. It's a just a piss take, basically.
It's still on Netflix. Vampires hit the back post.
If that's necessary.
I didn't even touch it!
John Beaton's gave to me. Who's Walker?
K Walker.
Blondie.
Says M Walker.
Morgan Walker.
Michael Walker.
Whatever the fuck that
is. We've got Mark Walkers. Leave Mark, fuck's sake.
What the fuck?
I'm thinking of Rankin. I was thinking of fucking Marvin Andrews.
Marv Spoon Bubbles. Are you catching me? I've got 97 pace.
Fucking hell.
How is he catching me?
He's not just catching you, he's overtook you.
Newton. Move. Move it. Of
options.
Stupid
cunt. What the fuck am I lagging so much? You're just bonk. Red and fucking orange at the top. Oh, fuck off.
Well, the
I've
the
seen you hit me, Sheedon. Why are there so many of them up front now, it feels like? What the fuck did I do with this? Yes, that makes sense. That's hopefully to you. Yep.
It's a foul.
Blip. Walker. Take it away. Throw the ball to pass it again.
Just fucking demolished Matthews.
What the fuck is this? And he's through here.
And there is the goal! He's found the net! Oh, it's your fault, William. Shouldn't it off me?
If you meet again, mate, I have to ask him.
The fuck do you mean?
Make him 5'4" and just pace. And mid agility. What? I thought I was nothing.
He just killed you.
That's a great pass.
What was that?
That was the one right in front of me.
Walker. You hit that a bit too hard. His wee hands. And his wee legs could really have got it.
Well, a really poor fucking hell.
Major L. Really
that's a red. And the referee has got to have a big
think about it. What's a red and I'm black?
He's a fucking card. Oh no, it was. I thought it was Boris who tackled.
It's red if you're colourblind.
What?
How?
He just out-muscled me. I walked into him and I bounced off him.
Should be my kitchen.
Why'd it all bald?
I don't like hair.
One, two, get it out and crew. Well, let's look at this again. Magical football on the... Oh, tickles. Well,
terrific. Oh, fuck, fuck them.
Penalty?
Fucking penalty! Can you take falling off?
fans opting for the lenient approach.
Did you mean that flip flop?
Yeah, fucking wiggle, do the Z on the right stick. He does a wiggly woggly. You got score this.
And he slots it home with confidence.
Alright, a pat on Sultan though.
Will I get the assist?
Go to the field.
Nah.
That should I do.
Whoever passed to you, or whoever passes to the person that claimed the penalty, or gets the penalty, the person that gets has to score it then.
I have zero assists.
Remedo.
Now can they make something happen?
And
just like that, they've lost possession. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in.
Who? Fucking hit him!
Fall on the floor.
They couldn't maintain possession.
Hey, Bob.
Well, Derek, just listen to that noise. Mm-hmm. Doing everything they can to try and help the players out. Can they get this equaliser?
Just get a goal kick.
And given the defender's touch, the referee says corner. Well, the crowd are doing their bit. Well, the pressure from his opponent was telling.
Why? Did he do it the only way to the one that's in front of you?
I keep the ball. Get my road. Yeah, smell too.
Mother too.
Giving the ball away.
Jesus, that was a bit hard.
Look, Manila, passing it to Tabla all day.
Tarabt. Can they trouble the opposition this time?
Bye.
Oh.
Only 10 minutes remaining here.
Hello?
And there to intervene. Well, just listen to the crowd. They want a bit more. They know there's still time to grab an equaliser. Surely they'll get another chance or two.
Fucking trick.
The guy there, they're actually good at defending. Bill.
He did a little wiggle like Baldy and he's in home.
I know, I did that. I'm like, maybe if I did a mongo, it might work.
I'm the inventor of the mongo spin. I don't even know what it is, but you said I do.
Fuck off! Yeah. I've been enforced to them!
We've done it!
Why are you trying to be toxic? It's not even working. You've got a bunch of bald mongos.
It's toxic.
That's why I read it.
I've never seen a strip.
Oh, we don't do that one. We don't do that one, we do another one.
Inside the final 5 minutes now.
Woohoo! There he goes. Oh, he's too good. Didn't really look like a foul, to be honest.
It was a tackle right at the back, anyway.
What did I touch?
By putting his fucking foot through the back of my leg.
I'll put my foot through the back of your ass.
No, okay.
Is there even a front of your ass? Pass, you fucking Polish fucking Jew prick!
There you go. Right in there.
Right here.
Right now.
And going short with it.
Oh.
Why did my guy not get the rebound?
Bud, please.
Really getting stuck in.
And him, off you here.
No, that put me on it,
Wait, what have you got to do here?
Just come.
We've got a single way fitted in the team.
You fucking dick. Yeah, this will be a demo.
What?
It is again, Derek, the audacity.
Where's the skip?
The skill, the techers, everything, all those words you want to use.
Still losing, probably.
Why did the keeper stand all the way over there?
I don't know. That's why I want a left footer, so I can whip it away for the goalie. About this. 4-3.
And the referee says that is enough for today, and no points.
Everybody do.
Not exactly what they had in mind, Lee.
Yeah.
Well, Derek, it's easy to be critical after
a score line like that. I got to everybody do something, but I can't think it. Let's
remember that. Everybody do. I don't know. Thomas spoke for the first time in 4 years.
Who?
Thomas. Baldy.
It's weird calling him Thomas. Anytime you say Thomas, I'm just going to think of that fucking dark TikTok thing. Remember we'd be sitting playing with Baldy? And we'd be like, what the fuck are you doing? Would you be sitting there that I'm playing with my cars?
Oh yeah, I'm trying to make the...
Did you not remember you had that wee toy motor and you'd just be sitting there playing with
him? No, I think I was there.
Switch kits.
Why? Nothing wrong with it.
Bjachemachers. Let's go.
And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. A warm welcome from me, Derek Ray. I'm joined for commentary by the former Arsenal and England
defender. What the fuck, man?
And no question,
what the fuck?
This ought to be a thriller, Lee.
What
the
fuck?
Derek. Well, it was a far from ideal start on match day one, but a chance at redemption now. Don't get me wrong. Can he put them in front?
What a pass for me.
Do it. Indeed.
Nicely for starters. First goal of the game.
What are we doing? I was like, my phone looked up, we're doing the jink.
Matthew?
Are you shooting at him?
He wasn't moving in the first 3 seconds he got the ball.
Oh no, no 3 seconds.
Whoa, I'm lagging.
And he still scores.
Speed up lag, speed up lag.
Well, a second goal for them here. Unable to keep possession.
Oh, you fucking bitch.
Yeah, Matthew. Okay. Wait for that, wait.
I didn't expect it. This is a great start. What is this, when lose 4-3? What is this guy up to?
Oh jeez, I thought I was one of the upwells
Ford. Well timed tackle. A terrific pass. Can he put it away? Another goal!
He's done it!
4-0 in 12 minutes. And that's what happens when you score.
Yes.
Oh yeah. But
everyone realises they're shite.
How are my own penalties? Matthew, have you not upgraded your penalties?
Oh, I've got 7 points. I've got 7 growth points. Who is it that says that? I've got growth points. Someone in this party, isn't it? It's Matthew.
No.
Is it not you that says it? You've got growth points?
No.
Maybe Baldy. Seems like a Baldy thing.
It does seem like a Baldy thing. Hey, I'm a Waddle.
Growth points.
don't remember Waddle playing with us though, so it can't be him.
Nah, but Waddle played with us for like two games, remember?
Yeah, but he didn't. He sat there and said he played with us, but he just sat there and was on his phone.
Both grow points. I'm going to grow my weenie.
Who's the fourth club member online? Friend? Bet it's Patrick or something.
Who the fuck is club? Patrick?
I don't know, some random wee guy who's played one game, but none of us know who he is.
How is Kieran still playing Destiny 2?
I'm bored of Destiny play that.
Game for him to do. He spends his entire life on that game. I can't say much, but still. I used to spend my life on different games.
He also spent half of his life on Reddit.
Fuck that.
I got Reddit to see what it was like, and I don't know why I got it.
Just feeling fucking weird, those two guys. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. My name is Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary as always is Lee Dixon. And without doubt, a match with the potential to bring genuine excitement. Oh, he's done it!
Oh, fuck off. I tried to another bodo and he just wailed me. Interesting matchup for me. We should get a good game here,
hopefully. He's been passed through. In a position from which
they could potentially do a damage.
Oh, fuck.
God, please.
What a save! What a save! Oh.
Wow! I just FIFA summed up in a nutshell.
FIFA summed up in a nutshell. You just said summed up twice, basically.
Yeah, it's FIFA summed up.
A sloppy pass.
How the fuck is that a booty?
In conclusion, oh, no. That's FIFA summed up in a nutshell.
Yes.
That's not going to
wait for that way, was it?
Nope.
Why am I punting that off? They can't tell up front at all. So I want it.
I'm a large boy. Okay.
Play it.
It may be in the white category, but still.
Chonk.
Characters are fucking chonk.
I think I've reached my worst weight since I've no editing.
Is it?
And he's still a fat chunk.
Chunk, man. Matthew, have you got... No, you don't, actually.
What?
Matthew, get Red Dead.
It's currently £4.50.
Yeah, through.
Great strong tackle, throw in forthcoming. Ball, please. Fucking took your time.
Big Boris.
Why did it fucking take so long to hit that there?
Everyone's blocking Gorman.
Oh.
I get you. I need to be careful. How did I get a yellow? Matthew just got slug tackle and a slide tackle. An incisive pass.
Can they square the game? Greedy bastard.
I don't know where the fuck that. It carved outside.
Why? No, fucking. I headed it back to one and it gave me the centre back when I headed it to the left back. And the left back just ran away for the ball.
Stop watching Godzilla.
Come on, man, Zilla.
Have you seen Godzilla vs. Kong trailer?
Yes, I have.
They're just them having a butt battle. Are you sure they're dominant?
That's two gorillas in 2 years.
Oh, lovely ball. A ball. Finish. Wait, fucking scudded it half a goal.
Fucking finish in your face.
What?
I don't know.
Do my little dance. Is that a little new guy?
It's Nick.
Okay, so why did he leave?
Okay, so why did
Nothing. Matthew, what? Are you still streaming?
Matthew's disconnected.
I know.
We did it. What? I thought they left.
He's done
Why
it.
Why did they leave?
No, they.
I thought they left. He's done it. He's disconnected.
Jesus.
Fuck.
It's not very nice, we.
What the fuck?
No. See, this lockdown was a 10 out of 10 lockdown. This guy is fucking shagging you.
I can't do it in a spin.